This tutorial is for the distance learning word processing assignment. In this tutorial, you are going to learn how to insert a header. But before we get started, let's take a look at the sample document that we are replicating. And you'll see that after the table that we created, there is something here that was done in WordArt. We can't do that directly in Google Docs. We have to do that in Google Drawings and then paste it into the Google Doc. You'll also see my name, the date, and the page number. That was done in a footer. And if you scroll up, you'll see this cloud, and that was done in the header. That's what we're going to work on right now. So let's go back to the document. And then I'm going to click on Insert. And then choose Headers and Footers. And then slide over to Header. And then my header opens up. The header is the space above the top margin in a document. So while I'm in the header, I'm going to click on Insert. And then we want to insert an image. And I don't have the image saved. I'm going to search the web for this image of a cloud. So I'm just going to type in cloud clip art. Scroll down and find something that I like. And you can choose any kind of cloud that you like. This looks good. Where was it? Come on. Take that one. Click on insert. And as you can see, it's kind of large. We have to shrink it a little bit so it'll fit into our header. So I'm going to click on the corners, on one corner of my image, and move it up. And then I'm going to shrink it just a little bit more. Okay, to get out of my header, I'm pressing the Escape key on my keyboard, which is the top left key. And then my header is done. This is the end of this tutorial.